All right, child, we're ready to go, because we gotta go. Gotta go.
Navigation resumed.
Trailer in the way. This show is a trailer in the way. God damn. I didn't realize that.
Check something because it looked like something might be messed up. Oh my god. Oh god. Alright. I was looking like one. It's like big find.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Thank you.
Navigation resumed.
tell, all them cars are all piled on top of each other right now. Look at that. And the trucks are in the way too. Yeah, something's slowing it down. That's why I'm all the way back here. In case they do a stop, a hard stop. I shouldn't have done that. I should never, don't do that. When you're going, and you know you got an uphill climb like this. This is some, something I shouldn't have to do. I need to push for speed up on this. And sneeze, it'd be sneezing. Achoo!
200 meters, turn left.
Test it out and see if we can make it to the next one. If I can make it. Thank you.
Navigation resumed. Navigation resumed. Keep left, then turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
Thank you.
left. Then turn left.
Thank you.
left, then turn left. Keep right, then turn right. Have a ride. Navigation resumed. Right, then turn right. Right, then turn right. Keep left, then turn left. Navigation resumed.
Okay, we have break time, people. We on break for a second. We'll be back. Y'all, I'm back. I had to eat something and relax a little bit. Let's see what we got. Let's see. Ooh, 11 hours. Alright. What time is it? Damn, it's 3 something. No, I don't know if I want to drive at night. Yeah, butter going back to Nevada. Yeah, Tootin going to Nevada. That's going back. Yo. That yogurt. Now it's Texas. Yeah, Roswell is 91 miles. Shit, the only thing that's good is going back. Let me try again. You know what, just hit this. See what time it takes. 1 o'clock in the morning. God damn. Take me back. It's more likely we're going to have to leave, I think, 11 o'clock. Yeah, this yogurt looks like it's gonna take me bang out. You can take the, yeah, no, that tra I forgot that trailer don't work on Texas. So, like, we gotta take this yogurt, pick this yogurt up, and take it back to whatever place, because that's the only best thing I see on the thing. It's 3-something. We'll get there about 3 o'clock in the morning. Hell no, because that's just 30. Oh, God, that's 34,000 pounds. That's too much, because that's still too close to 80. That is 80,000 pounds. What else they got? 41,000. We'll take this. We'll take this, but we have to drop that. We'd have to either drop that trailer and pick another trailer up. How far is that? Oh, we could take it this, but that's just a hop, skip, and a jump. That's just a hop, skip, and a jump. So, 91 miles really ain't nothing because nobody want to do it. I'm gonna say paying for $800. Longview pallets. Eesh. No, I think I'd rather go back, go towards Texas than try to, because I gotta go through those mountains again. I'm not trying to go back. Let me go pick this up. At least it's not 80,000 pounds, I'll tell you that.
Navigation resumed.
We're gonna pick these pallets up and we're gonna pick another trailer up like tonight or tomorrow.
Keep right, then turn right.
What is at the store?
You have arrived.
Shit.
Pick your pallets up from the stove. If they wanted to load that shit, I wouldn't die for a dollar. A forklift. I hope I can get in. I think I know where it's gonna be where we're gonna put this. Let me see. Is it in there? Yeah, it's in there. Take it like this. Scared. I be scared.
That shit looks so real, don't it? Look at that shit. That shit looks real. Get her done. They got pallets waiting for me already. My man.
Yeah.
Oops. Thank you. little bit more left. Drive with us. Bye. She don't even got no plates. I think that's where I'm missing. Oh, wait a minute. I got it. I can just do it like that. Nope. Can't do it that way. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me see. Taking me on, you might be late. would do it like this. Let him load it up like this. I'm gonna let him load it up like that, Chad. What's that, bitch? Yeah, let them load that shit up like that. So we be on our way. See, what is this? This is in the green. We'll make it. We can get out of here. Let me look for let me see some shit. Like, ooh, that's drive, y'all. Ooh, Lord. Let's go. Gotta go.
Navigation resumed.
We gotta hurry up. Ooh, we don't. Ooh, look at the path of heavy. Now let me see if I get out of here. Take it like this. Swing around. And we out of here. I'm driving too fast through these people's neighborhoods.
left, then turn left.
Thank you.
right, then turn right.
That bus hit that damn truck. That's why. And there is no light here, is it? Let me. I doubt very seriously it's probably gonna fit through that. See, when the AI fuck up like this, I gotta do shit like this. Hell no. Don't tell me that shit. And it is. Wrong button. Has to start raining and thunder.
In 200 meters, turn left. Navigation resumed.
Am I getting off the freeway?
When it's dark, it's
to drive fast in the rain, but am I driving fast here in the rain? Where am I going?
exit on the right. Keep left, then turn left.
Oh, shit. Okay. God. Well, I got enough time to drop it. Let's drop it first and deal. Because I got enough gas. Oh, shit. Nah, because I'm set wrong. Hold up. I'm doing something else. Let's see. I'm at a turn. I'm gonna go here and let me see how much time I got to drop it. Oh, I got that.
Navigation resumed.
Yeah, they put more Freightliners in Texas. Texas got more Freightliners than any other state. But I think each state has a Freightliner, dude. I think now. I don't know if they put that in every state. I'm on their website today to see what the engine situation is. The highest that engine goes is 615. For a truck. It's 615. But the engine are varied because the D13 is for like day cabbing and stuff. So they're the DD13 is for okay, day cabbing. DD15 is for what I'm driving.
Navigation resumed. meters. Turn right. Keep left, then turn left.
I've been here before.
You have arrived.
Ooh, they gonna give me an easy dough. That's kind of cool that they got Walmart trailers, but the other places, they don't got a lot of trailers. Thank you. Yeah, we do the 45, right? Oh, wait a minute. Turn the wheel. Ooh, I did it, but it's too far. It's too far out. I'm so far out. That's all. I'll be close to that 45. That's the best thing of it, is when you back up, that is the fun part, because you're learning something, and that's, you know, that's great shit. That's just great shit, that's all. Backing up is great shit. That's great shit. You know. Shit. Well, we're at the end of the game, damn it. I got to go to the, I don't have enough power or anything, so you have to go to, oh God. The place you live at in Dallas. Where is Dallas? There it is. So I have to go to my own house. I gotta get a driver for Dallas. I don't have a driver for Dallas to make money in Dallas. I gotta do that. Shit. Okay, so remember now, we are in Dallas. We gotta leave Dallas tomorrow.
Navigation resumed.
So I gotta rest and put gas in the car and gas in the truck. What the fuzz? Okay.